seen an atmosphere like we saw in the backstage area, the locker room area. And the rumors about Ric Flair's return combined with Goldberg and Sting wrestling here tonight, I haven't had this feeling in a long, long time.
Well, that's the talk in the back right now. Everybody's talking Ric Flair. They got signs out here that says welcome to Flairville. And with Goldberg and the talk going on in the back, it's tremendous back there. I've never seen the energy level so high as it is tonight on Nitro.
Now, did you see anything backstage that would tip you off that Ric Flair is going to be here?
They have an area with curtains that you can't get back there. Security back there, and it's got that yellow tape like a crime scene. It's all roped off. I don't know what's going on
now,
back there.
Now, J.J. Dillon is in a tuxedo. Was there anybody else with him back there that you saw?
I didn't see J.J. back there. I didn't see anybody. It's all cordoned off. You can't get back there. I tried, but...
Jimmy Hamill Neidhart's in the ring. Well, ladies and gentlemen...
Uh-oh.
Smoke fills the ring once again. Remember the last time the smoke filled the ring? Stop coughing, would you please?
I can't. There's smoke.
The Warrior apparently got rid of the... Here he is!
Once again! From nowhere!
Who is that?
That's the Disciple, isn't it?
That's what it is. The Disciple's with it. How does he do that? It's incredible. And now, here come the troops. Here they come. Escaping, as we know, is Neidhart and the Disciple.
Just watch my back. I'll handle this coward.
Mysterious disappearance. We weren't going to say anything.
Disciple's not moving.
I'll handle this coward.
You're missing something, Hogan. Stand your ground, boys. You know, Hogan, in our lives, we can choose to live as warriors or live as ordinary men. And at War Games, your actions as an ordinary man has only engraved the purpose of OWN Revolution upon the minds of those warriors who will find the courage. As you can see, Hogan, a disciple who stands behind a mindless dictator, cowers in fear in the face of a leader. As for your challenge, Hogan, and Halloween Havoc, I accept! But remember this, Hogan. Remember this. The graveyards are full of cowardly, crumbling, comfortable men! Feel the power!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be Hogan and the Warrior, Hollywood and the Warrior, coming up at Halloween Havoc. How about that one?
A match people thought they'd never see. They're going to see it at Halloween Havoc, and I would buy a ticket to see it myself.
And look at that. The Warrior has disappeared, and so has the Disciple. The Warrior still stays one step ahead of Hogan.
And they can't figure it out.
Hogan came out earlier, made the challenge for Sunday, October 25th for Halloween Havoc. And the Warrior said yes. He said.